This was about 30 seconds after landing Bob's.
There you go. Keep it.
Under the gill. On your finger. Got it?
Yeah, basically swallowed my cigar. I'm far from being a pro at this point.
We know. Let's see. Nice job, Andy.